minus 30 degrees below zero, cold. And one thing is for sure, I'm not going to stay anymore ever in my life, especially with my family, in a cold area under these primitive circumstances we are living on. It's too hard, never ever again. And how people do it, I don't know, but we are heading for the hotel here. Not we, I am, to meet some of Avos, the daughter of Anda and Laila, and see what do young people do here in Kaziangwet.